Man, throwback Thursday. You know, my first taste of the nightlife, I was like 14 years old. Me and my little pop and little bass y'all were born home. Every Sunday, we used to go down there to the Silver Fox. This shit was like a movie. We in the parking lot kicking it, chopping it up with some young females from Harris Home. Watching the show, Pimp Nuke and Maurice on top of the Cadillac screaming and pimping. I said, shorty, they playing our song. But in actuality, two niggas just got the bust. Wham! Wham! One nigga just got hauled off the grave. And Todd Strong just snatched off his shirt and said, now who wanna fuck with Fifth Ward in this bluff gang clique? You know, that's just my interpretation of the situation. Now sit back and marinate on that for a minute.